What is going on, guys? Welcome back to another video. In this video, I'm going to be showing you how to do a Forza Horizon 5 money glitch. And sometimes you can get 250 mil, and stuff like that. And in this video, I'm going to be showing you how to do just that. It's really easy, and pretty much all you need is like some tape or something like that. So without further ado, let's get into it. The first thing that we want to do is we're going to want to go into the Horizon Super 7, and then we're going to click on challenge card, play single challenge. And then what we're going to want to do is in the bottom left, you're going to want to search, and then my share code just pop on the screen now. Okay, so once we're actually in the challenge itself, remember to turn your difficulty all the way up just to get that extra CR. I didn't get that much because I didn't do the difficulties, but anyways, let's just get into it. So what you're gonna want to do is you're gonna want to drive forward up to your front wheels. Your front two wheels are in the tube, and then you're gonna want to hold your e-brake and just keep it in place like there. And that just to make sure that the glitch is working, you're gonna want to make sure that your wheels are spinning. And then but in this clip I don't do it for very long just because I'm recording this on my Xbox, so, and it's gonna be, it has to be less than 10 minutes, so but anyways, okay, so once the challenge card is nearing, it's about to finish, you want to reset your car position from the pause menu, and then you're gonna want to reverse down the ramp, and you're gonna want to go speed up the ramp that's just ahead, like right here. You're just gonna want to speed off of it, and you want to get as far as you can to have good results and get that extra XP. And after that, you just want to gain the XP, and then right now I'm just gonna show you what it looks like after you've completed the challenge. Okay, so it has loaded, and you can see I've got 21,000, and I was doing it for like 30 seconds. And guys, that is pretty good, and pretty much that is it, and I will see you later. Goodbye.